So with me now, I have prominent Hindi film producer Krishika Lulla. And when you started off, you know, in 2010, was it difficult to foresee that you will end up being one of the most prominent, one of the most successful Hindi film producers, you know, in like 7 years, which is a short span of time?
No, I never thought of all this ahead. I just believed in my dreams, and I was very persistent, and of course I had to be fearless to show the world I'm fearless from in, but inside I had a lot of fears. But I don't, and to go ahead and fulfill my dream, I went through a lot of hurtling tasks, but always after a good, there's always a good thing happens if you go through it, because patience, you need to be very patient. And we all had gone through a lot of ups and downs and many things what happened in my past. But yet I'm here then in front of all of you.
You know, you've produced and co-produced some films which on the face of it do look like an offbeat choice, something like NH10. You know, of course, eventually when it works and the media lauds you. But when an aspiring writer or a director comes to pitch his or her story to you, what is the first thing that, you know, really convinces you? What is that you look for before you decide that, yes, I should produce this?
The content, first and foremost, only the content. And then I would like to see the director's work. I think each director would have done a short film or some kind of ad or something to show their earlier prior work. So all that taken in consideration, Eros has a fantastic platform for all the talented and to cull the real talented people.
My last question to you will be that you've of course co-produced Sarkar 3, which is about to release now. What are the other films that we should look forward to till the end of 2017 coming out from your production house?
Eros is doing a lot of good films. Like after Sarkar, we have Muna Michael, we have Shubh Mangal Savdhan, which is hilarious, fun and lots to look for. And many other on the pipeline, because the dates are not decided yet, so it's nothing, like, I cannot talk about it.
So like you saw, Krishika Lulla spoke about the various film projects coming out of a production house in the next few months. Well, the next one, of course, is Sarkar 3, directed by Ram Gopal Verma, with camera person Rahul, Ritu Raj, voice of people.